civil engineering with an opening rank of 31,085. And here I am mesmerizing my world of views. So probably talking about the coming up to the first point, placement, the subject, fairly priority subject. Civil engineering doesn't involve a great placement amount. It generally has an average between 7 to 8 LPA or probably 6 to 7 LPA. And I don't have many knowledge about it. So moving on to the infrastructure. Infrastructure is awfully awesome. There is greenery, there are hills, there are snows. Whatever you love being a wanderlust, it's all about here. Then moving on to the faculties. Faculties are good, good enough to study. And baki you have to depend upon yourself. You cannot rely over every other faculty you see. That's your call. Then moving upon to the hostel facilities and the other things. Hostels are pretty good, but I feel bad for the boys. They lack in it. Then mess food. Mess food is good, reliable, not like food poisoning can occur to you. Coming on to the other thing, co-curricular, yeah. Studies. Do you do that? I don't. Then, I'm involved in clubs. So it takes all my time. I thought I would be sipping coffee, having a novel in my hand, or watching out this TV series, but it doesn't happen. You are totally engrossed in every other work experience you want to have. So that's all about it. Come here, read, and do something